the message of mask wearing and social distancing and frequent hand washing, it's a very small sacrifice to make for the benefit not only of others in the community, but for those of us in the healthcare setting who are put at risk taking care of people with COVID, and also just the overtaxation of the resources filling up our ICU beds and the intensive care units, the emergency department and hospital beds.